Welcome to the Own the Moment program. I'm Anne Ravanona, founder and CEO of Global Invest Her, and I'm passionate about closing the $300 billion funding gap for women entrepreneurs. I've been working over the past few years to help women entrepreneurs get investor ready, to get funded and back to building your business. I have a teenage daughter and son, and the hard truth is, if both of them went looking for funding today, my son would be 70% more likely to get funded just because of his gender. And guess what? The pitch is a key part of that. I want to change that, and that's why I created the Own the Moment program together with John Fayad. A key reason why that's the case is because of unconscious bias in the hearts and minds of both male investors and women entrepreneurs. Nailing the pitch is a key part of the funding process, and understanding how male investors think and make their decisions is really, really important. Through my previous work as a consultant on gender diversity for big Fortune 500 companies, I met John Fayad, who is a gender awareness specialist, and I learned about the gender differences and how brain science impacts how men and women make decisions differently. And I said to myself, wouldn't that be interesting to bring that super knowledge to the pitch situation? So that's why together we created the Own the Moment program. So who's this program for? It's perfect for the busy woman entrepreneur who needs to raise money while at the same time continue to grow her business. We can help speed up that process for you. Maybe you haven't started looking for funding yet and want to learn some insider tips and tricks before you start. Or you've already raised a first round of funding and it's gotten more sophisticated for the next round and you want to have an extra edge to get that next round. Maybe you've already done some pitch competitions and don't really understand why you weren't being taken seriously by male investors, or you work for an accelerator and help support female founders on their funding journey. And this type of course could be useful to them. In all cases, you're in the right place. This program will help you understand the blind spots you may already have in your head, as well as those in the heads of male investors, so that you can navigate that unconscious bias, adapt your pitch, content and style in order to make a better impact every time you pitch. In module one, we'll cover the world of funding today and we'll share key statistics about what it's like to raise funding for women entrepreneurs in today's context. Then, in module two, we move on to understanding the biases of male investors and those that we have in our own heads. And where do they come from? Then in module three, we move on to the brain science behind those gender differences. And John explains in real detail where those differences come from, and you learn incredible insights that will help you in your personal life too. In module four, we will cover why the 10-minute pitch works better for men than for women, and therefore what we need to do to counteract that. In module five, we learn how men and women approach the pitch differently. And then we wrap it up and bring all that information together in module six, where we apply all the key learnings from the previous modules into practical key tips and steps to help you adapt your pitch before, during, and after. Learn more about John and myself in the section below, and about all the experience and expertise that we bring to this course to help you speed up your funding process, to help you learn the key tips and insights you will not get anywhere else, to give you an edge when you're pitching to male investors. With the insights you learn on this program, you'll never pitch to male investors the same way again. And can't wait to see you on the other side, where you will learn how to own that moment when you pitch to male investors instead of being scared of it. See you there. Thank you.